Okay, here we go. The new brawl, the new brawl. Heart of the Sunwell. Wow. Unlimited power. Start each game with 10 mana and see what you can do with it. What? Druid would be my first choice because they got big stuff. Cho sucks in this brawl. I'm going to try him. He might. We might be surprised, though. We're keeping Cho. 9, 10, 11. We're getting Ysera and Cho'd at the same time.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, look, but I can actually... He's a legendary, right? There we go. I could have went to Sarah early, but I think I'm going to go with this way. Yeah, that was value Ren for
Behold
sure.
The might of Stormwind.
Is he going to take out Cho? No. See, he doesn't even care about Cho.
Reporting for duty.
He might kill Cho, he might... Excellent. He doesn't care about Cho, but what he doesn't realize is Cho is going to own... One less for each minion that died this turn. Let's go with this. 7-8. Cho could be my worst nightmare, though. 6-1. He could have did that. He could have killed this. He had attacked with this first, so that's good. Yeah. A natural mistake.
I dream.
We're trading right now. And nice, got some dragons. This is a good little start next turn. I don't know if Cho is holding him back or not. He might have equality, guys.
Reporting.
See you later, some American guy. Have a good night. How are you doing, Flame Game Master? Welcome to the stream.
She'll bring you rest.
We will never know if Cho was a benefit or not here. We might know. So far he's hindered
Take
us a little
off.
Bit. I think we have this one, which is nice.
Reporting for duty.
So that worked out okay. It worked out okay. Got lots of stuff going on. Come on. Two to all, and I get a consecration. So he did have a spell, guys. He did have a spell. Oh, he had two. Oh boy, I get two consecrations. Nothing. It's gonna matter to him in the long run. Ouch. Axe Flinger. 8.
Reporting for duty.
Very close.
The victory is yours.
Excellent, let's open a pack. Oh yes indeed. Bam, victory. Wow. Pack earned. Hopefully this is a good one. Perfect. Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.